YouTubers. Well, had a little burn up. That's okay. What I did is I connected it, did a clamp, right, straight clamp, right to my battery bank there, so it goes into a dump. Okay. But there we go, people. That's the Avenger. And check it out, man. 70-inch blades. And yeah. Daddy0mom2. Can't bitch about them. But she's dumping right into that battery bank now. That's good, because I burned up my little 401. I think it was a cap. It smelt like a cap going out. So look at that, people. 15, 17. Matches right up, and look at here. Here. 4 foot pole, people. Got my end speed, of course. Like I said, to keep those little Aussie babies happy. There's two of them there. Just a, whatever, crybaby bitches. But enough of that. But yeah, there it is, people. That's the Daddy0mom2 blades. Nice and quiet, too. That's five blades now. That's the Avenger. Had to get the bigger blades for the torque. Got a blizzard going on. But yeah, it's keeping right up, man. Keeping right up. Look at that. It's alright. It's alright. I think 70 inches will be fine. I think that sweep will work pretty good, even though Thermodyne says that you need 7 foot blades. But no, otherwise it's doing just great. Dumping right into that battery bank. Got a battery clamp. Got the 100 amp shunt. 100 milliamp shunt. Positive, negative. Positive, negative. Oh yeah. Rectifier's getting warm. But look at her, people. 15. There you are. Look at her. Look at her amperage. Oh yeah. I think we got her. I got a low wind also video I'm gonna be doing. Oh, that's nice. Just hope that she keeps dumping. There it goes. Getting her up there. Okay, keep looking at her, people. Like I am, I'm just like, wow, that's some amperage going into it, boy. 13 mile an hour wind. Look at that. That's off a 4 foot pole, people. So sit there and say, well, you gotta make sure before you consider to buy that, you know, you got a good area. I'm just gonna show you straight up. Dirty wind, 4 foot pole. The crazy shit that goes on in Minnesota. Crazy people. You know, these guys, they're just pushing an agenda. An agenda. Yes. Yes, they have an agenda. They want to take over the wind and solar scene. Yes, they do. But that's not going to be able to get accomplished very well, is it? Yeah, I don't think it will be. Wow, look at those amps. Look at the wind speed. Yeah, that's the Avenger, people. All right, 20 for 20. Huh? Daddy0mom2. Kicking butt. Oh, look at there, people. Holy moly. Better get her off. Better get her before she crashes over. It's a lot of pressure by the wind on those blades. But we needed the big blades for the torque. Look at that. Look at that. One more look. Ha. Look at that whiteout, man. Oh, shit. Yeah, she's actually trying to uproot my 4 foot pole with them big ass blades on there, but That's what you need, people, right there. Dirty wind. There's my little in speed. Sweet, huh? Look at that baby go. All right. Back in here again, check it one more time. Let y'all take a look. Wow. I say that's pretty good. That's pretty good for the Avenger. 70 inch Daddy0mom2. That's where to get them off of eBay. I'll have a link. All right, have a good one.